To remove the right speaker assembly, simply lift up. You'll notice that it is connected on the left side by the MagSafe soundboard. Simply disconnect from the soundboard.